Ovechkin. Back out to the point. Orlov shot. Save made by Mrazek. Wilson in front. Puck is loose and it's kept away from Backstrom on a diving stop. Capitals came within inches of regaining the lead.
Yeah, here it is. Ovechkin just throws it to the net. Tusi rebounds, and there's that little redirect in front by Tom Wilson trying to hit it to Backstrom, and it just doesn't go the Caps' way. There it is, sliding through. It's ready to go over the goal line and swept out of harm's way. Good hustle by McGinn, being the first forward back to knock it into the corner.